Hi, this is David. I'm back again. I'm using the SparkFun to control a small servo motor. As you can see, it's rotating back and forth like it should. It's connected with some wires to a breadboard and using the SparkFun electronics controller to control the motion. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.